At least 19 people are killed and 21 others are injured after a passenger bus fell off a bridge in Sablayan, Occidental Mindoro Tuesday evening. The Dimple Star bus falls off Patrick Bridge, located at the boundary of barangays Batongbuhay and San Agustin. Victims are being treated at the Occidental Mindoro Provincial Hospital and San Sebastian District Hospital. The police say the bus was heading to Manila when it skidded off a mountain road. Follow Rappler.com for continuing updates.